50,000 with scholarship is sponsored by government to the students of Kerala. To know all the details about this scholarship, keep watching the video till the end. If you feel that this scholarship is not suitable for you, then you need not to worry. We have multiple active scholarships on our portal, the Global Scholarship, link in description box. Vidya Samunnati Scholarship is hope for the students facing the financial challenges to pursue their education. This scholarship aims to provide a financial support to the deserving students from economically disadvantaged families among the forward communities. Vidya Samunmati Scholarship offers a maximum reimbursement of 50,000 per year, covering tuition or the course fees, exam fees, hostel fees, excluding mess fees. By providing financial support, this scholarship empowers economically disadvantaged students to focus on their studies and achieve their academic excellence. This scholarship ensures that the deserving students from the forward community have access to quality education regardless of their financial background. Ready to apply for Vidya Samunmati Scholarship? Here is how you need to get started. First, ensure all the necessary documents are collected, like Aadhaar card, education certificate, income certificate, caste certificate, and bank passbook. To apply for this scholarship, hit the link mentioned in the description box. And if you feel that this content is valuable, then show some support by hitting the like button and share this information with all your friends. Now, let's come back to the apply process. Once you click on the link, then you'll be redirected to a Samunnati registration form. If you're already registered user, you can log in with your credentials. If not, let's fill out the details like name, email ID, phone number, Aadhaar card number, password and confirm password, then click on the register button. Then you'll be redirected to a login page where you need to log in with your credentials along with entering a CAPTCHA and click on the login button. Once you log in into the application, you will find varied scholarship opportunities based on your education level. I am taking an example of graduation level. Then you need to fill out your personal information like date of birth, age, gender, father name, mother name, spouse name if you have, name of the guardian, and select the religion and caste. Then you need to give, for the communication purpose, now you need to give the details about your address along with a PIN code and the district you belong to. Then you need to provide the details about your father and mother occupation. Then click on the next button. The next phase of the application is confirmation that all the given above information are given in a preview. Once you have edited your details, then click on the self-declaration confirmation and click on the submit button. Then you will get a success pop-up message of updating your profile. Then you will need to read out all the guidelines of the application, how it has to be filled, what all the eligibility criteria are there. You have to read out and understand. If once done, then click on the checkbox that you have read and understood all the eligibility criteria or the guidelines, then click on the submit button. The next phase of the application is like you need not to provide the basic information which are already pre-filled. The next details you need to provide is the first one, you have to upload your SSLC certificate or class 10th certificate. Then give the information like whether you belong to APL or BPL, what is the annual family income of your family. Then provide the academic details like name of the course, whether the course is professional or non-professional, you have to select the option. Then you need to provide the detail about qualification details, name of the institution, passing year and the percentage you have obtained. Whether admitted through any entrance examination conducted at the national level, select option yes or no. Then let's provide the details about the scholarship you are looking for. Provide the name of the institution, type of the institution, that is whether it's a government aided or self-financed. Then you need to provide the address detail of the institution along with the district, state and PIN code. After that, you need to provide the institution email ID and phone number. Next, you need to provide the details about bank, like name of the bank, branch, IFSC code, account holder name, enter the bank account number, and please reconfirm the account number by re-entering it. And you need to upload the rest of the documents which I'm going to mention now, that is income certificate, caste certificate, HSC or equivalent marks card, institution level certificate. Along with that, you need to upload the bank passbook. Click on the next button. There you will preview your application. Double check all the given information are correct or not. If correct, then click on the checkbox which defines that all the given above information are true, and click on the submit button. If you want to get to know about more scholarship opportunities at the right time, then level up your scholarship game with a Plus membership. Get a personalized dashboard, be the first to know about the matching scholarship, and enjoy the prompt support. Grab the exclusive 40% off as introductory price for a limited period of time. Upgrade now for only 599 to unlock your scholarship journey. Link in description box. The Kerala State Welfare Corporation for the Forward Community Limited is dedicated to uplifting the economically backward individuals from forward communities, ensuring equal access to to education and opportunities. Through initiatives like Vidya Samunmati Scholarship, the corporation aims to provide a financial assistance to deserving students, enabling them to pursue their educational aspiration without any financial constraints. To be eligible for Vidya Samunmati Scholarship, you must meet the following eligibility criteria. Applicant must belong to a non-reservation category from Kerala state. Applicant must have not crossed the age limit of 35 at the time of application. Applicant's annual family income should not exceed more than 4 lakhs rupees. This scholarship application is open to all courses in varied fields. Then, applicant who have bagged other scholarship or have received financial assistance from the state, central or other resources are not eligible for this scholarship. If you are engineering, medical, information technology, MBA or any technical field, then you can get up to 25,000 rupees. Do you want to know how? Then watch the video on the right side.